There we go. Thank God. Oh. Had about died. Whoa, what? Oh, shit. Well. Ooh.
They're exposed! Enemy infantry! Nailed him! Up the hill!
Okay.
Let's go!
Shit. Oh, thanks. Come on, dude. Ooh.
Look
out! Open the gun.
I'm taking the shot. I'm making a run for it.
Where? Shit. Oh, over here. Can't see.
Enemies moving. Inside. Go. Yes. Go.
Smith. Ooh. Can't see anything. Oh. Ooh.
Belfry, take out that cannon. You got it, boss.
Oh, that might be there. Fuck. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, that was my guy. This guy? What? Not that way. This way. Ooh. I can't. Nope. And the wrong button. Fuck.
Stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Okay.
Lieutenant, come take a look at this. Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
What? Oh.
Val dive bomber.
You know anyone can fly?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
Okay.
So let's get down there.
Okay, let's see if I can do it.
Do you even know how to land that thing? When's that ever stopped me?
Okay.
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill!
I thought that guy was... Nope, they're not high people. Fuck. Ooh, wowee, okay. The first guy didn't even see me. Over there. Ooh, gun. Fuck. Couldn't
Let's
see
go.
They were over
Regroup
there.
With the tanks.
But it's a sniper gun. Woo! Don't fuck! Oh my god.
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Down the hill!
I'm done. I'm going. I'm going to shoot me from. You guys. Fuck. Duck, duck. Oh, you're my guy. Whoops. Move! Come on, in my way.
To the tanks! Good to see you, boys. Make yourselves at
shit,
home.
Shit, shit,
Jackson,
shit,
Americans. Shit. Let's get you airborne. Everyone else, move up!
Oh, I can't reload fast enough. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Ooh, whoa, grenade. Ooh, balls. Oh! Oh jeez, oh jeez. Ooh. Okay. Who the fuck? Who the fuck is shooting at me? Balls. Can't see a diddly fuck.
Hangar's just ahead. There we go. There we go. Holy shit. Get on the fucking plane. We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway. And we'll handle the rest.
Okay.
Put your pants into it. Push! Keep moving those legs. Jackson, be cover for it.
What?
Show us what you can do, Lieutenant.
All right. Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
More or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go.
There we go.
Showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you will know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were going to put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Oh. Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
What?
Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope, but she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
Okay, can I play with her next?
Creeping around the commercial district.
Makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter.
Watch.
Let's go.
Wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
George! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they
still...
might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
All right.
So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope won't win this war.
Boja boy.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalties.
Oh, wow.
Let's go up this way.
Holy shit.
You think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jaeger murders?
We should be more careful.
Alina. You hear that? Take a look. There, on the right.
Steiner.
Where is he going?
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jaeger murders, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful!
Oh, gosh.
Ooh. Get down!
What do we do?
Ooh.
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Do what?
Just trust me!
Drawing fire!
Ready to shoot!
I've got your back!
Ready!
See the glint of your scope, Polina.
That's me done,
yeah. Ooh. There's another one. I didn't see that.
Ready?
Now!
Давай, давай, давай!
Where? I don't see it.
Ready, sister!
Shit! There it is. Here we go.
Let's go!
Position.
Turret. Spot. That's me done.
Okay.
Misha, be useful.
Move it, device. Watch out.
Not sad. Oh, fuck. Dogs.
Dog, watch out!
Oh, he's out there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Didn't even see where the damn dog was. Hate the damn dogs.
In position!
Okay. Here it is.
Cover me!
Covering you!
Misha, be useful!
Move it, come on!
Misha, I need you!
Don't
help!
Come on, come on, come on!
Shit.
Keep drawing fire, Misha!
Drawing fire!
Somewhere over here, and I can't.
Ready to shoot!
I've got your back! Watch out!
Ooh! Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Cover me!
Look! Watch out!
Soldiers incoming! Get down!
Ready? Position.
Cover me!
Covering you!
Misha! I need you!
Tell me when!
Misha, be useful!
Move it, goodbye!
Get up, Misha! We have to move! My God, piece of shit dog.
In position.
Ooh, shit. Shit, Misha, move! God.
Dog, watch out! Soldiers incoming!
He's a shit dog.
Cover me!
Get down!
What the? Bitch.
Misha, be useful!
Over there! pushing up.
Ready?
They're escaping.
One incoming.
Keep drawing fire, Misha.
Don't let them escape.
Only room for one sniper in Stalingrad.
Holy shit, Polina, Jäger boarded!
Stand up, Devo!
They're escaping!
Finally fucking dead.
Think so? They're much tougher than I thought.
Oops, no.
No, you didn't have to fight him.
I help. Let's get out of this field. No.
Okay. There's Misha and McQuaid again. His ass is waiting for me.
Well, we should be safe for now. Two Jäger mortars. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
Okay.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad for Lena.
We
can't strike from here. There's too many of them. Take a look.
Bitch, if I can.
Steiner.
I can shoot him when he's right there.
He might be Steiner's superior. Sniper, get down!
Oh my god! I totally could have gotten him. Like, shit.
You okay?
Misha!
No, not Misha.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Sistoka. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here.
God fucking damn it.
Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office.
Oh,
we'll be safe there.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Steady your breathing.
Shit.
Oh.
bitch. Oh my god.
Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there.
Come on.
Steady your breathing.
Bitch.
I have you.
Oh my god. Ah, piece of. Come on.
Stop. Let's move.
Just don't stop fucking talking. I'm concentrating.
You'll be safe there. Steady your breathing.
Jeez.
Lean on me. I've got you. Keep pressure on the wound.
Bitch. Oh. Reload faster.
Shit.
Grenade.
Hold on to me.
Shit. God.
Lean on me. I've got you. Keep pressure on the wound.
Ooh. Oh.
Hold on to me!
Position, high down!
Stay with me, Misha!
Whoa. Whoa. Took like 5 fucking bullets. Oh my lord!
Closing in!
We're almost there!
Whoa.
Shit! Rockets!
We won't make it!
Shut your mouth! I have you!
Bessie, stop fucking talking, bitch!
Watch out!
Shit! Whoa, whoa! Oh, no. Oh no, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up.
Misha!
Oh no.
Stop it. Don't let her take Stalin.
This knife isn't going to get us out of here. We need to
finish. Please, for all of us.
You're delirious. Come on, we have to move.
Alina, go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time. Go. I will slow them down.
Do not choke.
Damn.
Now go. Go ahead.
No, Misha. Misha. Jeez, not Misha. Ooh, shit.
I know you are here somewhere.
You bastard.
You will not get away this time, little bird.
Oh, shit. I want to snipe him. Fuck. Not snipe, but I mean, knife. Oh, I pushed the wrong button to knife. Bitch. Here we go. Bitch. Can't see anything. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. How do I get up there? It's like, ascend. How do I ascend? I don't see how I get up there. Can't see nothing. That's not a door. This no one came that way. How do I get up there? It says ascend. Nope. I have a flashlight. Nope. Send what? Oh, okay, here we go. I found it. Hell no. Shit. Oh, shit. Over here, let's see. Okay, there we go. Just gonna run. There we go. Okay. Ooh, shit. Oh boy, oh gosh. Shit. Come on, I almost had him. He was right there. Oh no. Something about to happen. Fuck! Ooh, I knew it. Oh god, I knew it. Fudge. I knew something was gonna happen. I'm like, no way, he's just right there. Ooh. Oh, come on.
Perhaps you're not as skilled as you think you are.
Und von dieser Plage!
Denken Sie sich sofort um!
Of them are there?
Bringen Sie sie mir! Tot oder lebendig! You down like the animal you are.
Bitch, please.
We are not done yet, little bird.
Thank you. Woo. Where are they? There we go. Oop, okay. One down. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was... Shit.
Thank you.
I am literally shooting. Peep out, come on. Come on. Shit. No, you don't want to come out. Woo! Over your back. Oh, jeez. Can't see. I'm stuck. Lord. fuck did he have? Come on. Come on. Where'd it go? Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, come. Thought I had him. Damn.
Troops gone, and you're next.
That took a while. Mannequins keep getting me. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Thank you. I'm gonna take your gun. I got 2 sniper guns. Okay. Oh yeah, one's her dad's and you can't put it down. Ooh, shit. 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 Oh, jeez. Oh, what? They took my... Bitch. They took my guns away.
You cannot hide forever, little bird.
Okay. They took my damn guns, bitch. Oh no. No. God.
Do you wish to kill me, Paulina?
Come on.
You are welcome to try.
See it, okay. Nope.
You think you bested us all? But you have not faced me.
What? Whoa. Okay, shit. So I can only get him from, like, behind
or
something.
You think you bested us all? But you have not faced me yet.
Ooh, boss.
I know
ooh,
all
boss.
About you, Paulina. Aha! I see you!
What? Are you kidding me? Why can't I knife him now? That's so stupid. How do I beat him? Oh my god! How do I... Do I just knife him or something? What do I do? Do I knife him? What do I do?
About you, Paulina? Poor little
I guess
nurse
like,
girl wanting to defend your
behind.
Home. Did daddy teach you how to shoot a gun? Or maybe brother?
This is like, what's it called? The Last of Us 2, you don't have to like, get behind him and kill him that way.
I presume that's why you're so angry.
Not in hiding. I'm trying to defeat you, but the damn thing won't let me.
Blaming yourself. You failed to keep them alive.
Oh, shut up.
Now no one will remember them. How clumsy. Just a couple of pitiful, useless Russian weaklings.
There we go. Russian. Ooh. Oh, come on. Where'd he go? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Ooh. What do you do? Feed him, okay. The Last of Us almost, you gotta, when you're playing as Abby, you gotta hide from Ellie.
I'll burn you out.
Ooh.
Your precious brother is...
What? Oh, come on. How am I supposed to get him from behind if I can't see where he is? Damn, I can't whistle at him. No, it's when you're playing as Abby, fighting Ellie and The Last of Us.
You are mine now.
Oh, I don't know if I can turn that off.
Your precious Stalingrad is nothing to be fr-
Okay. Is he? I can't see anything. Why is my screen so dark?
You think your little distraction will work on me? It deserves to be in ruins.
Oh, shit. Shit.
A pathetic city.
Allow
it. Pathetic people. You will burn.
What? No, I. Can't see. Anything. Shit. Shit. Whoa, whoa, what the hell does he have? What the fuck? Wait, what the hell does he have? Oh my god. I didn't realize she... Wow.
Hmm.
No! Oh my god.
You've already lost. Fucking Nazis! We'll all die here in Stalingrad! You took everything from me! Now it's my turn!
You won't find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
Not me. Herr Freisinger. He will finish what he started.
It's your turn! Fasciste!
Holy crap.
All you've left me is this knife.
Could help you.
Incredible. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. Freisinger. Is he supposed to scare me? Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next.
Whoa.
You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break me, but you failed. You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Shit indeed.
Infamous Lady Nightingale brought Stalingrad back from the brink. Her actions inspired the Russians to take back their city and go on the offensive. Polina changed the course of the war for the Allies and her people. With that reputation, it was only a matter of time before we found her.
Okay then. Okay.
What would Freisinger want with a lowly officer on the Eastern Front?
What does it matter?
It matters a great deal to me, Fraulein.
Nice letter. From what I could gather, Freisinger was recruiting Steiner for some special project.
Project Phoenix.
Could be. All I know is, I was sent to kill Freisinger.
There's gotta be a better way out of here.
There is no way out of here. Unless, of course, you have decided to do the intelligent thing.
Open that door back up, and I'll show you the intelligent thing.
You can get me out alive?
What?
I can.
You two-faced bastard. All right. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Typical Aussie. No honor, no loyalty.
Race this up.
I can't. I ain't gonna be the next sacrifice in your crusade, Tommy.
I hope your plan was worth it.
Break a leg, Lucas.
I thought you'd be the one to put an end to your team's foolish agenda.
You killing each other now, are you? Zuluk! Zuluk!
What the hell?
To cooperate. I would not take orders from a Negro easily.
You got it all wrong, mate.
I don't follow.
I don't care what color his skin is. Haven't you heard about the Aussies and the Brits? We were the pieces of shit flushed down the Crown's dunny.
Yes, yes, of course, but your nations are allies.
It was more like master servant. I did what I did because to every Brit, folks like me are expendable.
Okay, getting to see his story now or something.
Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're going to want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des.
Read them and weep. Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major, we thought
you'd muck around.
Major. Convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir. Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate. What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What are you doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky.
What the hell?
Shut up, Des. You've never beaten me at anything. What? Oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. So?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
You got eyes on them?
Quiet over there.
Hang on now. What's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors. Thank you.
Sir, Mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Well, Germans have tanks, Private.
Yeah, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody
oh,
hell.
Hit
the
treads.
It's the only way you're going to stop it.
I need focus.
No, sir. Wait for the treads.
No, no, wait!
No, god damn it.
You distracted me.
No, bitch.
I think it's a mine.
Lucas.
Oh, what? What?
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Oops. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Okay, I did it. Ooh.
Charles! Charles!
I guess we're going. Okay. Ooh. Okay, okay. I can't see where they are. Oh. Oh, they did that. Okay. Can't see any. Move! Jesus Christ!
That was a big one!
Cease fire! Cease fire!
I was just warming up!
Run out! Clear these trucks! What's left of them?
Move! God! You never know how to move up the way.
Lucas! Set them up!
Oh shit! Oh! Oh shit! No!
Another truck!
No!
Didn't get very far.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rest and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt. And when you're done, walk your ass back to camp.
Are you serious? That'll take all fucking night.
Let's go, Bravens.
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one still alive.
Good night, Kraut.
Thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find it. We're wasting time. Let's go.
The one this way.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's sir to you, Private.
The name's Des. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us, rat.
Quiet. Yeah.
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this.
We can take him.
Are you mad?
You got me and Lucas.
Yeah, here we go! Shit.